Hey there, guys, and welcome back to another episode of Fallout 4. Please, Kate, I'm trying to talk to my viewers. And we're still over at the sanctuary, and you know what, guys? I've been making these videos, I've been enjoying the game a lot, and I've been doing a lot of questing, a lot of exploring, and it completely slipped my mind that we have a main quest to do. And you know what? This is episode 75! So, what do you guys say that we're going... What do you guys think about heading over to the CIT area and go kill ourselves a courser over here, right? Because the coursers are the baddest of the synths that they have the that the institute has to offer. So yeah, episode 75, let's go take on those little chumps. Let's go get them now. Because I am Russian genius, I have prepared myself. I fixed up my power suit like so. I don't know who I'm going to take along with it. Maybe Deacon, because Deacon is a Minuteman. Not a Minuteman, a railroad man. Because, you know, he knows the ins and outs about coursers and whatnot. So I'm thinking about taking Deacon along. I'm going to give him a power suit as well. And, well, we'll see what he can do and how what kind of info he can give us. But we've made preparations, guys. Look at it. These are the standard guns that I usually carry, right? My shotgun, my armor-piercing assault rifle, and the Righteous Authority. But what I've also added is the Syringer Sniper Rifle. This one can shoot the darts, and I've been carrying around ten of these. Where is it? Where are they? 10 of the Syringer. Where the hell are they? Why can't I find them over there? Alright, never mind. I'm going to show you guys. Weapons! The Syringer, Sniper Rifle, and you can reload them by pressing R. The Endanger All Syringe. So, yeah. And it reduces the target's damage resistance by 25% for 2 minutes. So, this is basically going to be my opening shot to the courser. Or maybe I'm not quite sure. Maybe a Gauss blast to the face, that's an opening salvo, a critical hit. Might just do it. We have no idea what to expect, honestly, but I'm hoping to use this gun. Next up, if I've weakened him enough, if I've lowered his damage resistance, I have, different kind of weapons I think about using on him. Of course, I have my Gauss rifle, but I brought along a couple of other things, and one of them is, of course, the most powerful weapon in my arsenal, the Relentless Fat Man, guys. This is a freaking fat man, and if the coursers are the best guys that the Institute can throw at us, we need to be prepared. Now, I've brought along a couple of other weapons. The Crippling Overcharged Laser Sniper Rifle, because as you can see, it does 50% more limb damage. If this guy turns out to be wicked fast, I am going to try to cripple him. So I'm going to take a lot of shots at his legs, and hopefully we can slow him down quite a bit. And next to these weapons, I've brought along two other guns, the Troubleshooter Shish Kebab. If for whatever reason he gets really close to me and I don't know, the shotgun just ain't doing it for me, because this does 137 damage, I may switch over to the Troubleshooter Shish Kebab, because the Troubleshooter does 50% more damage against robots. So each slash would do about what? It says here 20 damage. If that doubles, that's 30. So I don't know. Maybe not. And I've brought along this two-shot advanced 44 caliber pistol, because the two-shot legendary weapons shoot an additional projectile. And it ups the damage to a whopping 132, which is almost the same as my combat shotgun. So, very damaging weapons. If I need to, I can use these as well. You know what, guys? Now that I think about it, I think I'm going to leave the shish kebab at home. Because my guy just
isn't... Human hungry? Strong have meat to share.
Thank you, Strong. Oh, he's been cooking over here. Let's leave the shish kebab at home. Now, I've modded all those weapons except for the Fat Man, because you can upgrade the Fat Man into a Murph. Let me show you guys. Where is it?
Glad the sun's coming up soon. I don't
here
like
it is.
Stumbling around in the dark.
Instead of the standard launcher, you can use a Murph. And a Murph is basically like a cluster bomb with which it'll shoot to over a short distance. But I don't find it very accurate, so I'm going to stick with the regular launcher. I've been testing it out a bit. I think I've even put up
don't
a couple of videos or
breakfast.
Updates on it, so yeah. So that's what I'm thinking about doing. You know what? Should I drop off my I'm currently carrying a lot of stuff and I want to drop off, I don't know. Should I drop off my armor gear since I'm going to be traveling in my power armor? Should I? My battle gear, I mean, I'm talking about my battle gear. I am carrying around another piece of junk. Well, not junk. But something that I need to stow away. That's that. Yeah, but guys, I'm not taking any chances. Do we need to bring this one along? Do we? Yeah, for now we're going to do it. Let's go hunt us a you know what, where's our buddy Strong? Strong! Oh, he's downstairs, right? Where the hell is he? Oh well, if I can't find you, oh there you are. Could you stay over here?
Look alive.
What?
Oh.
Here, eat meat before it spoils.
Thanks, dude.
It's time for you to head home.
Strong, go back to tower. Practice smashing things.
Why don't you stay over here, Sanctuary Hills? All right, I'm going to put on my... Nope, not yet. I'm going to head over to Red Rocket Truck Stop and get Deacon. Then we're going to come back here and I'm going to equip my power armor and I'm going to give Deacon the other power armor. And I think then we're ready to go. So my inventory is quite full right now. I can't carry any more stuff. I'm not going to pick up any more stuff either, but... Hey Deacon, where are you, buddy? I don't think you're over there. Buddy.
You know what I call a good day? One that ends without an empty stomach.
Thing about Deacon
so
is he keeps changing clothes, right? So you
if
don't
you
know
work,
what he looks like.
You
oh,
eat.
There he is.
Hey, Deacon.
As simple as that.
Lost track of how many blisters I got.
You got a minute, buddy?
Want me back on deck, huh? I gotta admit, things have been pretty quiet without you.
What's new?
Anything new?
I'd prefer to leave the latest gossip and fashion tips for the others. Tom's quiz on how to find your ideal mate, I especially recommend.
Okay, dude.
Let's go then.
Come on, guys. Let's go kill us a courser. Alright, we're heading back. We're going to get our power suits. One more change I made to the power armor, guys, is, well, I've added those Tesla bracers. Those are unarmed weapons for your power armor. So it just...
Is picking a fight. Am I right?
Why
one
day the
talking?
Railroad's number will be up. I thought that day would come to switchboard. I can't shake the feeling we're living on borrowed time.
Look alive.
All right, dude. This is my power armor. Note that's yours. This is mine, so... Head into that power armor, would you?
No can do.
What the hell, dude? For some reason they have trouble getting off the stairs and they can't pathfind their way over.
Nothing's more satisfying than a smoking gun and a pocket full of cats.
Did you get off the stairs? You're still on it. Are you off it now? Okay, get over there.
You're with. How would I even get there?
How can you not do that, dude? There's a reason why I stopped having you as a companion. Just get over there.
Sure thing.
Nothing's more satisfying than a smoking gun and a pocket full of cats.
No, just head into the damn power armor. Stop trying to talk to me. What are you doing? What are you doing? Finally. The other change I made to the power armor was to the headlights. Well, I've
next person that asked me to shag is getting a well placed.
Look at this. I've played these Tesla breezers on the armor, so I can do unarmed damage, and it'll provide some electrical damage as well. And the other one is I've changed the headlight to a red tactical. Because the Vault Boy, as fun as it is, it's kind of distracting.
Enough of this slog.
I've considered switching over to a bright light. I might just do that in the future, but I want to see what the red tactical does. Adds red tactical headlamp. Yeah. Is that just a regular headlamp? You know what? I'm going to change to bright. Oh crap! Help defend Abernathy form. You're just not going to let me
to get out of this
battle that damn quarter, huh? Nope. I just want to drop off my mods. Alright. Okay, first things first, let's head over to the Abernathy farm and defend it.
The next person that asked me to shag is getting a well-placed game.
And that will give us the opportunity to, let's save the game, to stock up on our critical shots, because I think I've used a couple of them. Now the Abernathy farm is right over here. Let's go. We should spawn all the way on top of the farm, because I've placed my fast travel mat over there. Well, the welcome mat. Oh, why the hell did I?
Go.
A gunner in a freaking power armor, huh? But you are. Who the hell is this dude? You're Deacon? Why are you not wearing any head? Stop shooting at me! Okay, the critical meter is back on. I'm starting to pick up. Oh, I can't really pick up that much stuff, right? Because I'm already carrying all those guns. But I want to equip all these guys with very good armor. Or very good, with decent armor at least. Because the things that they're wearing right now are kind of shitty. I'm already carrying too much. Okay, let's head over to the workstation and drop off all that stuff. Still took a lot of
Thanks
damage.
Thanks for your
though.
Help, pal.
You're welcome. And I'm going to start equipping these guys on my own time, because right now we have stuff to do. All right, laser pistol, security baton, don't need those. Picked up some armor as well, though. Nope. Gunner stuff, no. All right, let's clear out anything we don't need like that. Anything else? Did I pick up? Oh, I picked up a lot of junk apparently. Nope, not the money. Alright. What the hell did you do to my armor? They killed the cat? Those bastards killed the freaking cat! Holy crap, Macy! Oh crap, that's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to pick up the cat. I can't believe they did that. Aww. I'm not gonna eat the cat meat, guys. Well, not now. What the hell did you do to the armor? To check what he did to the damn armor. Dude, I'm trying to make a video here and you're just
Yeah?
Hold up a sec.
Yeah, buddy. What's up?
Exit the power
I need
armor.
You to get out of your power armor.
I guess.
Can't believe they killed the freaking cat. Okay, show me what you have in your inventory.
Hey.
What you need?
Why are these all just equipped in your goddamn inventory? Hold on to them for now. We need to head back towards the, to our power armor station and equip those.
I haven't got around to it yet. I'm too busy doing the other 50 things you keep telling me to do. You watch your mouth, or you're staying home the next time your father goes to Diamond City.
God damn it.
Well, I'm trying to get everything done, but the wash takes forever.
Enough griping. Just get on with your work.
Deacon.
Hey.
What is it?
You're seriously pissing me off. Enter the power armor. Sorry about this guy, but for whatever reason, this guy unequipped all the armor plating on his damn power armor. Idiot. Okay, get your butt over here.
If it isn't the railroad's secret weapon, what you need?
I need you to get out of that power
armor. I need
you
to get out of your power armor.
I guess.
Hurry up!
It's been too long since I picked a fight.
Heads up.
You called?
Give me
loading
these
up
damn.
Or loading off?
Give me these.
I could, I guess, carry something.
Why did he do that? That freaking idiot! Sometimes they really piss me off. Equip.
Only thing better than getting pissed is picking a fight. Am I right?
Alright. Do not take off the damn...
Heads up.
Armor, okay, and the power armor. Anytime now. Please tell me. Oh my freaking god. get in there. Are you getting in? Finally. I'm not gonna get you a weapon. That's probably the cute stuff. I don't want. You pissed me off. Alright guys, saving the game. Let's get to it.
Only thing better.
Alright, alright, alright. This is where we need to be heading to. Where is the safest place to travel to? It's over here, right? Yeah. This is where the Brotherhood of Steel is. And those are my buddies. I think I also am going to favorite a couple of... No, not yet, not yet. Distress signal lost, settlement recruitment beacon signal lost. Okay, we need to be heading over towards the... Is that the one? Southeast, yep. That's the one, alright. Now, if I'm not mistaken, we should use our radio to home in on that courser, so let's start heading towards that.
What?
I do not have time for you, Raider scum.
I heard.
Level 4, level 1, really, dude?
Really? Really? So close.
Like I said, I do not have time for this. And I don't need to be carrying all this crappy dumb stuff. What the hell's been going on here? Hadrian's invitation, Jamaica plane flyer. Let's have a look at the flyer first. Inventory miscellaneous. The treasures of Jamaica Plain. Come to see the Favela. Okay, we've already found the damn flyer. Hadrian's invitation.
Hadrian, Carl, got a job you might be interested in. You know about Jamaica Plain, right? Place where they hid all that treasure before the war. No one's ever found it, on account of all the ghouls. Sal's putting together a raid team. We still need a sniper, even splitting the loot. You up for it? If so, you know where to find me.
Alright, apparently, if we didn't do this quest before, well, this would be one of the options. We also found a scavenger's note. Let's have a look at what it says. Scavenger's note. One of the caravan guards said they passed by Wilson's Automatoids corporate HQ a while back. Thought it might have some good scrap left to salvage. Might be worth a look. Alright, search for scrap in Wilson's Automatoids corporate HQ. Well, we got another quest. You took off your damn helmet! Jesus Christ, guy, how vain are you?
Look at me! I'm the cool dude with the cool hair! I'm not gonna wear my freaking power armor helmet!
And you took off your right leg as well! You know what, guy? You suck! You suck! What the hell's going on over there? You know what? You might as well start carrying around some
weight. Tell me what you want. What's mine is yours,
dude,
pal.
Don't give me attitude, okay? I gave you a freaking power armor and you're not using it right. Take all of these. I'll hold on to the plasma. You can have that as well. Alright. Let's keep heading for the... Fraternal Post 115. Oh yeah, there's a quest I need to unlock over here. I think I needed to clear it out for something. I forgot which or what. Ice cream! Guys, I just love ice cream. I really do. If I could eat it forever, I would, but I can't. CIT Rotunda, huh? It's not where I'm supposed to be heading to, but it's close. Art? Who the hell is Art? He's friendly though. You know what, let's save the game.
Because I'm scared!
I shouldn't be, I'm wearing a freaking power armor, I have the... Squirrel! I have the damn... Tune to Courser's radio frequency. Let's have a talk with Art first. Hey Art!
Hi.
Yes? Huh?
Bye, Art! I have no idea what the hell you wanted. Okay, radio Courser signal. Use the Courser's radio frequency to track Courser 13%. Getting stronger. Slightly stronger. And getting weaker. Weaker, huh? It's Art the Courser. I'm expecting the Coursers to look like... And it's getting weaker again.
Ah, radiation. You unbelievable bastard.
Alright, alright. Seems we're getting closer.
That bastard Maxson really screwed him up.
Raiders.
The Brotherhood used to be the good guys. Well, good-ish.
You have to take these guys on. The signal strength is getting stronger, so we're heading in the right direction. Frag mine.
Come on out. I'll make it nice and quick.
Don't look, but I think we're being watched.
Turn
sneaking
up,
off is supposed to be
42%.
Oh, I know you're here.
Oh, I know you're going to die right about now.
Wrong with you, ain't dull.
Now that's we got a live one.
That's a lousy hiding spot, dude. What? Do I still have my deliverer on me?
We live to fight another day, and night, and day, etc., etc.
Don't even have to use my laser gun on you guys. I'm saving my critical shot, guys, because, well, Courser! Courser! Who the hell is that? 48. It's getting weaker. So that's not him, that's a raider. Okay. Never mind him. What? Get away from the car, dude. Get away from the car. Signal strength is getting stronger, so it's somewhere over here. You're welcome, Deacon. What is this place? Office building 57. somewhere over that direction, right? We're on a mission. 55, 61. I hate this guy. I really do. Maybe it's because he keeps changing outfits, but look at that. He took off all his damn armor again. I don't see anybody. 76%. Okay, guys, we're getting close. No, I'm heading in the wrong direction. See somewhere over here. See in this building. 79, 98, 85, 88, and that's a mirework. 88.2, 91 green text genetics. It's 94%. We should be right on top of him. All right. Saving the game, guys. It should be somewhere in here. I'm going to turn off my radio. Save. We got it. Thank you, dudes. All right. First up, let's have a look at our weapons. One is our laser rifle, our trusty old laser rifle. Two is our shotgun. Yeah, we're going to keep that. Three is our armor piercing. Yes. I am going to change out number four, because if we're dealing with synths, the plasma rifle, the gamma rifle or the gamma gun ain't that great. You know what? Let's equip this, put this one on number four. And if he's weakened, what else can we do? I don't want to use this one, unless I really have to. If he keeps running around the place from spot to spot, we might need to cripple him using this gun, but if I can avoid it, I don't want to use this one. I want to go for the headshots and, well, killing blows. Alright, so four is my syringer. Is it loaded? Yes, it is. Five is... Nope. We're going to change that out with... Give me my Gauss rifle on five. And the Relentless Fat Man on six. So, guys, first up, we have this gun. This is just for everyday fighting. Next up, unless the enemy gets really close, we can shoot him with our shotgun. Third up is our armor-piercing bullets for taking out those synths. Four is the syringer. Five is the Gauss rifle. So I'm guessing if I can shoot him with the syringer and pop a couple of critical shots with my Gauss gun, hopefully that should take him out, and then we can finish him off with this thing, if that didn't kill him. So. Here we go. For some reason I'm feeling very cocky, but okie dokie. Because we have such good gear, and you're a freaking idiot. You took down your damn helmet just so you could wear your glasses, huh? No traps. That's good. I'm not going to loot the place.
Anything interesting on him?
I don't hear anything at all, and I'm not really being sneaky. I'm just stomping about in my power armor. Move, you moron. I'm never going to give you a power armor again. This is heading up. Let's check out this floor first. Ooh, this is a bright light. I like it. Okay, let's head upstairs. No terminal, no safes that I can open, nothing, huh? Nope, this one first.
The crusher's on the second floor. Kill on sight. Send reinforcements to the lobby in case there are more.
What? Who the hell said that? I'm on the second floor, right? Is he talking about me? Is he trying to say that I'm the freaking courser? Damn gunners? What the hell are gunners doing over here? Let's have a quick look at the level 8s. What, I'm not gonna waste any of the good bullets on these guys. Give me my deliverer. Sweet and simple. The hell is shooting at me? Oh.
Fighting is so.
Well, you're really good at this. Too good.
Shut up, dude. If you break my damn power armor, dude, I'm going to be so pissed off. You can keep the damn.
You know, ammo. You to play dead?
What's going on down there? How many are we dealing with?
Seems we have a tail.
We do? Where?
Got him!
We sure do a lot of that. Winning, that is.
What?
Don't look, but I think we're being watched.
Wasn't there a turret over there? Or is this a hopping turret that can move around? That would be
nasty.
Hopefully
they'll stay gone.
Alright. What's over here? Easy money, guys. I probably should look at these wires, right? I'm carrying too much already. Yep, hey.
Look alive.
Take these. Should I give you this gun? Nope. Not gonna give it to you. You're too much of an idiot.
Sure, I can help you out.
Did we miss anything over in the previous area? Is there a way down? Yes, there is. Let's go check it out, just to be thorough. Okay, there's one wire running over here. There are more wires heading over there, and there seem to be heading... Oh, that's a terminal. I can probably go...
We were having such a good firefight.
This is the area we came from, right? Yep. Now, where's that terminal? It's over there. Ooh, more bodies to loot. Any traps? Booby traps? Nope. Materials gathered. Gather materials and ready for transfer to HQ status. Currently in the process of separating the last batch of material tossed down to the lobby. Remark, still plenty of material to gather. Should notify HQ regarding the quantity they're looking for so we don't overdo it. Overdo it? In the short time we've occupied the building, we've managed to set up first tier defenses in the lobby and first floor of the courtyard. We've installed three turrets and hooked them up to the terminal. The men are in the process of setting up turrets to cover the courtyard, sky bridges. Oh, they should be ready for operations any day now. Guys, a little bit of spelling check. Well, they're all scavengers, or gunners, right? Units connected to... I think I destroyed them all, but just to be safe, let's shut them all down. Okay, are we done here? Dump on the military baton. Let's get out of here. Let's head over to the next area. This elevator isn't functioning. Can I get past this tree? Yes, I can. Okay, there's one cable, there's the second cable, there's more over there, huh? There's another one heading over there, but I can't see where it leads to. Alright, saving the game.
You won't stay hidden for long.
The courser is now on the third floor. Reports of the second intruder in the east wing near the courtyard.
What was that sound? Inventory. Do I have it? You know what? Like I said, I don't need a big gun for these guys. Let's check out this room first. All stuff I can loot later on, but for now, keep on going. Whoa! You're a legendary, huh? You're not.
Go ahead, run. I need a break.
Get wrecked!
Anything useful for us?
Nope. Crappy gun or crappy legendary item. Things to loot. Hey, buddy, while you're here,
Let's see what I got.
Take
pockets?
Some of this stuff. 10mm. You can't carry anymore, dude. It's because you're carrying all this fucking... Oh, you're such a dumbass. God damn it. Never, guys. Never. I'm done having that dude as a companion. You were a pain in the ass when I tried to unlock your companion perk, and you're a bigger pain in the ass trying to have anything... Trying you to do anything useful. Okay, so this area is blocked. Technical document. I take. Come on, poke out your head.
We got fun time incoming. So, new business model. We team up with a mortuary. You see where I'm going with this, right?
Ha 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 ha, you funny guy. You so funny, man. So, get some?
Don't mean to make you nervous. You almost got away.
Oh, crap.
Barricade stairwells and hallways if you haven't already.
Why did I do that? You know, I've been playing this game so much that I'm kind of hardwired to pick up anything that has any valuable components in them, like aluminum or adhesives, because I really shouldn't. Steel, the adjustable wrench has steel in it, I don't want it. Technical document, sure, because it doesn't weigh anything. I want the typewriter. Alright, I guess there's only one place left to go, and that's up this little pathway. I don't know what's going on. Usually I would wait it out. Did you hear that sound? Alright, now the big guys are coming out to play. Let's not stand over here, it's a dumb place to stand. Inventory. Do I have anything small to eat? Iguana bits? I need to cook that up. I need to cook those up. Sure. Oh, it's a turret. And I'm carrying too much. Chemistry station? Why the hell is there a chemistry station over here? Can I drop off some stuff in the cabinet? Move, dude. I hate you, dude. Did we already kill that guy?
We've lost contact with sectors 2 and 4.
Restricted area, okay. What the hell happened to these guys? Because there was fighting going on, right? Move, you dumbass!
Sweet.
More dead gunners. Who killed you guys? But you guys did hear the it's like something cloaking or decloaking. You freaking bastards. I should have checked it, but I didn't. We're still good. It is going to be tough using the big gun I've got in this enclosed space, because if I wanted to fire it right now, I probably would hit the ceiling. But that's going to be tough. But hopefully my Gauss rifle should be able to.
What the?
Puny little guys. Can just shoot with those.
Yeah, this is some particularly high caliber, disgusting shit here.
We've seen worse. Well, except for the dead bodies, but we've seen that before, right?
I want this one's head!
Alright, he came from over that way. Let's check out what's over here.
Last mistake!
Fighting time.
And I'm encumbered.
Hey.
You goddamn idiot.
Loading up or loading off?
hate this guy so much. Why did you drop? Why don't you? If he's carrying all this stuff around, the armor, and it weighs a ton, because he wanted to change his freaking outfit. You dumbass. Alright, hold on to the laser pistols because those are more expensive than these stupid pipe pistols. Short laser rifle, and you can't. Alright, is there a cabinet I can put all these guns in? Hold on to those, and these as well. Maybe I'll come pick them up later. Alright, that's it for now. But you guys, I was talking about the frazzling sound. Frazzling. It seems like somebody's cloaking and decloaking all over the place. Okay. I should probably keep a look eye out for these traps. Some buff out on the table. Empty cabinet. Another laser pistol. Plasma cartridge. Plasma cartridge and some chalk. That's wonder glue. We'll save the looting for later when we drop off this idiot. Gates, brief, wild, voice, and paper. Crap, I did something stupid, didn't I? I certainly did. What the hell's going on up there? That must be the porter. I believe so. Alright, y'all have fun now. Take care of yourself. See any turrets up here, but I do hear a generator.
Fall back to original position. The courser's nearing the elevator.
With you over.
Shut up, shut up.
And all, let me take this chance to read my unabridged copy of War.
Who the hell was shooting at me? Sure thing, honey. Any traps? I need to drop off some gear. Can't I access any of these? Did you hear that bzz, bzz, sound? Did somebody just walk past by us? Because did you see the legs was twitching, one of his legs, and then somebody moved the this garbage can. Do you think it was this guy?
Got some.
I heard something.
Well, that got the blood pumping.
Shut up, dude. Shut up. You're still carrying too much, alright. traps. What's that over there? It's just some junker. And those are more dead bodies over there. Any traps over here? Nope. Please move, you idiot. Nothing. Dead end. Is that a mine or is just some... Okay, it's not. Kinda look like one. See? Who the hell are they fighting? But that, look at that weapon that he's using. It's fast and it does a lot of radius damage. Boom, boom, boom. I wonder what kind of weapon he's using, guys.
The courser's after the girl. Anyone alive needs to get up to the top floor immediately. That's an order!
I'll take the book. Let's save the game again. You know what, I'm going to stick with this gun. I wanted to switch to the deliverer, but... Top floor, those are grenades up there. And here's a tripwire. Yep. Got me some grenades. But before we head upstairs, let's check this area. Looks like a dead end. Is it? It is. Don't see anything upstairs. Okay, so far it hasn't been that difficult. We are too powerful and the enemies that we faced are fairly weak. Looking down for traps and looking up for more traps. That's a trap. Caution. More traps, huh? 1, 2, 3 of them. And a couple of trip wires. Alright. Somebody opened the door. Let's see if we can do this by... Okay, this one has already been sprung.
Look at all the gizmos. That's my term for them, Batman.
Wasn't there a tripwire over here, or did I set it off? There's one more over there. That's already been... That one has already been activated. Traps, traps, traps. Nope. Okay, let's not screw it up like the previous terminal. Keep. Lightness, no. This might be it. Lightness 1. Leaf. Nope, really? And that's such as looking for hacks. Probably figure it out, but I'm feeling kind of lazy, guys. You know what? Never mind.
There we go.
Optical tripwire control, turret control, deactivate, shutting down, and optical tripwire control. Ooh, this one's been deactivated? Why?
I never had the patience to muck around with terminals.
Alright, dude, that's, well, good for you. Okay, the quest marker is pointing up. Let's go see what's over on this side of the building. There's a door over here. Get out me gun. You know what, guys? I think it's time we go find our dog meat after this mission. Because
yes,
this dude is a freaking turd. Is this place booby trapped? Can you booby trap these?
What the? We're hot!
Oh, a terminal. You go deal with that, you dumbass. Smile. One likeness. This might be it. Zero likenesses. One likeness. Nope. This might be it.
Sweet.
Turret control, disengage lock. Well, did I say turret control? I meant save control. Let's get the turrets. Nah, let's leave them deactivated. But the tripwires, I want them. They're already deactivated. Okay, what's in here? Bullets, bullets, bullets. I'll come pick that up later. You move out of the way, you dumbass. Whoa.
Wrong move, pal.
Back before I met you, I'd go whole days without massacring a bunch of things.
Did he just disappear?
That wasn't in the script.
Get some.
Get some? Yeah, sure. Legendary gunner.
Tell your friends, you dead bastard. We'll be here all week.
Alright, what the hell is going on over here? It's a spotlight, that ain't no enemy. Automatic laser pistol, sure. Cavaliers, mahogany baseball bat. Take 50% less damage while blocking or sprinting. Could be useful, especially as a melee weapon, because you can block with the melee weapon, right? Okay, before we head up, let's check out this area first. It's a turret. Ooh. Have to be careful. You can drop all the way down. Nothing over here. Should probably step up the pace a bit, but seeing as this is part of the main quest, guys, I don't want to rush it. Open that up later, because for now we need to continue on with the quests. Alright, seems like there's nothing really important over here. What's over here? Did we already check this place? Something went clink. Oh, that's an ashtray. I'm gonna come loot another time. This is the elevator. Ambush, dude, get in here. Whew, alright. Just in case somebody tries to surprise us. If it's something big and ugly, we can take him out with one shot, hopefully. And That's creepy. Terminal, huh? We can do that. For we are genius. Suggestion, facility, scavengers, proficients, monitoring, laboratory. They're all kind of different. This could be it. Nope. Yes, this also has two likenesses with suggestions, facilities. Nope. 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 All right, I fucked it up somewhere, didn't I? All right, time for hacks. Dot removed. Suggestion, facilities, laboratory and monitoring. I've tried those. I'm really not in the puzzling mood, guys. Try scavengers. Only the never mind. So it must be scavengers. Nice. There we go. All right, just move aside. Okay, what the hell is going on in here?
Guys! Fusion core!
63, 64. Okay, I don't care what happens. I have two extra fusion cores. Move, you dumbass. Alright, switching. Caution. Somebody over there. And he disappeared. What? This is one freaky little fuck. Is there something in here? Mentats. Caution. He is moving. You know what? If you want to be all sneaky and whatnot, I can be sneaky as well. That's the elevator. Dude, that's the freaking elevator. I don't mind the lights, we're fully armored up.
Seems you have a tail.
Where the hell is he? Alright, I see you, I see you. Let's try it. Crap. Are these traps?
Running away is always an option.
What the hell is going on? Whoa, dude. Whoa, that's one hell of a gun you got there. Does a pretty decent amount of damage, but I can take it. You're healing up. You know what? I've been saving up these critical shots. That's it? Alright. What the hell, dude? Why do you keep healing up? I need to heal up as well. Deathclaw steak. It's a bit too much, but fine, whatever. You're actually healing up.
Well, that got the blood pumping.
Dude, you sucked! Let's have a look at you. Why do you look kind of Asian-y with that hair knot? Corsair uniform.
Ah, the time-honored tradition of looting.
Improved targeting, agitated, improved off. What? Corsair chair. We've seen these before in the loading screens, right? They look kind of high-techy. Some called a prism and stuff like that. Well, never mind. Take
it. That Corsair chip, what Virgil told you.
Oh man, you have to take it to Desdemona. This could be huge.
What should we do, guys? Desdemona? Or should we head over to the Glowing Sea and talk to Virgil? And I'm in combat again. You know what? Let's go check out the items that he was wearing. The Corsair! If we didn't have the armor on, I think we would have taken a lot more damage. Well, that speaks for itself, but all in all, he wasn't that tough. Not that tough at all. Alright, first of all, let's have a look at his clothing. Corsair uniform, 30-15-15, huh? That's pretty good. Endurance plus one and perception plus one as well. What else was he carrying? Let's have a look at his gun. Something. Yeah, it's over here. 15 damage, fire rate 113. I could probably up this a lot. Improved targeting, agitated. Might have to check it out. Okay, I am encumbered, so let's drop some stuff. Alright, is there a container nearby? Desk transfer. Let's drop off a couple of, oh, I don't know. Drop off this. The tough thing about him was that he kept healing himself up. Because I've emptied an entire clip of armor piercing rounds into his chest and he was still at full health. Well, his chest was still full health. So that was, I don't know what he did, but he kept healing himself up. Yep. I'm still in combat. Well guys, it's time for some buff out. But before we do that, let's have a look at the maps. Molecular level. Have the cursor chip analyzed. And where is that? That's over at Railroad HQ. Do you think Virgil might want to have a look at it? No. All that Virgil wants is for us to head into the institute and get that antidote for him so he doesn't super mutify. But buff out there. Eh? Shut up, Deacon. I'm done with you. Can I open this door? Sick. None. This might be it. This might be it. They all start with an S. Except that one. Okay, get me out of here. Get me out of here. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Because I don't know why it takes that long for me to load out of that screen. It is a Fallout thing that bugged me in Fallout 3 as well. Sometimes you just wait way too long for those little screens to load or whatever. Aluminum cans, I'll come loot it next time. Why are these rooms locked and what were they doing over here? Vital, zero likenesses, nope. One, two, three, four, five. There we go. Booby trapped. Nope.
Help me.
Enhanced targeting cards. Who the hell's that help me? They were talking about a girl, right? C247. Let's remember that name, guys. Any booby traps over here? Nope, just some beer. I'm coming for you, girl. Just give me a second while I scope the place out. It's a spotlight. I heard something go beep 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 and I thought it might have been a turret, but it's just a spotlight. Oh, bullets. And bottle caps. Silver pocket watch, sure. And I'm doing stuff that I shouldn't be. I'm sorry, guys. Force a habit. Help me, I hurt you. Let's get up. Yeah.
Use a little help over here.
K1. Oh, that's a droid. I'll come back for that. Any traps? Door is locked. Oh, there she is. Multiples.
The Brotherhood. In Capital Wasteland, they really weren't bad.
Over here.
But now.
Gunners, and another droid. Ooh, that's a nice little find. Before we head over there, and another fat man. How the hell am I going to carry that all? Yep, I'm definitely need to come back over to this place. All right, let's talk to the sergeant.
If you're going
first.
To kill me, then do it.
Over here.
If you're going to kill me, then do it.
Did you guys surrender? Are you tied up?
Excuse me.
I don't want to die. I don't want to die.
All right. Who the hell are you?
I deserve to die. I know you're not here for me, but I can't get out. Not on my own. I'm going to have to trust you to help me.
Who are you?
Who are you?
We'll talk once you open the door. I promise I won't run. The guard put the password in a toolbox over there, under the stairs. Use it to gain access to the terminal and open the door.
Excuse me.
He deserved to die.
You already told me that.
I can't get out. Not on my own.
I'm not gonna let you out unless you tell me who you are. Give me some more answers.
Relax, lady. It's gonna be fine.
I guess I don't really have a choice.
No, you don't.
Do I? The guard put the password in a toolbox. Over there, under the stairs.
You already said that.
Use it to gain access to the terminal.
Fine. Apparently the game won't let me do anything else unless I get this lady out of here. Under the stairs.
You're going to kill me, then do it.
Can't open
it's
that.
In the toolbox, under the stairs.
Oh, I can just unlock it. But hey, this is easier. Nope, I'll come back later for that. Let's save the game. Inventory. I wanted to switch to my crippling gun, but I don't think it's necessary. Security door control. Open door. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There we go.
Thank you. I don't know what to say.
Who are you?
Who are you?
My institute designation is K198, but I prefer Jenny. So yes, I'm a synth, if you hadn't already guessed. I knew they'd send a courser. I just didn't think he'd find me so fast. I think I would have lost him too. But then I was captured by these mercenaries.
You know what, guys? I think she's a spy.
Thanks again for your help. I'm gonna look for supplies before heading out. And before you ask, no, I don't need any more help. The Commonwealth is unforgiving. I need to make it on my own or I'm dead. Maybe we'll meet again, under better circumstances. I hope we do.
Yep, she's a spy.
Hey.
I can handle myself. No need to stick around. I can handle myself. No need to stick around.
You know, this is fishy, right? Because that's the, where the hell are you going? Do not take my stuff. Do not take my fat man in there, okay? That's my fat man. Mine. Mine. Mine.
Hey.
I don't need your help anymore.
All right. Okay, you dumbasses.
Get away from me.
All right, I'm not gonna kill y'all. Seems that you're out of fight. Okay, let's turn on the elevator and let's get out of here. Yep. Alright, K1, what's up there?
Terminal somewhere.
Oh, this opens up to Cambridge. Pretty.
She would have liked this.
Who? What are you talking about, dude? I feel like such a dick for doing this.
I heard something.
And the buff out wore off. Let's get my action points back up.
Standing down, I guess.
Nah, not really. Got a lot of them. Look at them all. One over there, another one over there. Oh well. Enough goofing around. Oh, hello. I'm gonna pop another. You're some kind of fault tech scientist. Did you leave anything good up here? Nope.
Are you trying to impress someone? Come on, drop some of that.
Shut up, fool. If you weren't such a big idiot, we could have hauled a way better loot out of here. Alright, that's it. Buff out and heading back to. You have become addicted to all buff out chems. Alright. Deacon, you're such a dumbass. I'm going to drop off my stuff and I'm going to go ahead to Desdemona and to talk about I'm still shaking my head because of that Deacon idiot. Where are you? command.
Hey, you called?
Let's talk.
Brother.
Hey there.
Anything for you, pal. Like
anything for me, huh? Get out of that goddamn our apartment.
I guess.
You goddamn freaking idiot. Let's go drop off some stuff, then I'm heading over to Desdemona, and we'll take it from there. Alright, I can drop off my syringe gun. I don't know, guys. Was it that effective? I don't know. The guy just kept healing himself up, so maybe the gamma gun would have been a safer choice, because the gamma gun prevents you from healing back up unless you have Radaway, but I don't think that the NPCs use Radaway. Let's drop off these. Ooh, another legendary item. I'll put that one in here because it might prove useful. Crippling overcharge, laser sniper. Laser sniper rifle, yes. Those are regular guns. Oh, this is the gun we got from that Corsair, huh? Let's put that over here as well. But I think it's a regular gun. Alright, I don't need the Relentless Fat Man. Should I keep this gun? It does 132 damage, range 119, but it only holds 6 shots compared to my combat shotgun. This one does more damage, 26. Nah, I'm going to drop it off. Alright, the Corsair uniform I'll put in here as well. Safecracker right arm, sure. And the rest of my gear I can just... You know what, where's the dumbass?
Hey.
What you need? Let's see what I got in my pockets.
Yeah, yeah, just...
You might
want to
think about dropping some of that crap you're carrying.
I am going to temporarily place all that Brotherhood of Steel armor into this chest because it's heavy. Alright, any more weapons? I don't need all these grenades. I don't need all these mines. Drop all of these off. I don't need all these Molotov cocktails. Yep. Let's drop all of these off. Alright, now let's get in. I'm going to get back into my power armor. That dumbass can do whatever, I don't care. I hope he dies. Nope, that's not my power armor. Where's my power armor? Get it? Is this it? Nope. Where the hell is my power armor? Did I leave it downstairs? Guys, what did I do with my power armor? What the hell happened to my power armor?
Nothing's more satisfying than a smoking gun and a pocket full of cash.
Is it hidden over here, but I can't see it because this guy is working on something. Okay, apparently I was still walking around in it. Was I?
What I
was I?
For a good stiff drink.
Okay, I may. Okay, that's a sign, guys. I'm probably a little bit too. Been playing the game too long. Alright, let's head over to Desdemona and let's have a look at what she has to say. All right.
Pam wants to talk with you. She's in back.
All right, let's go do that first and leave the big reveal for last. Hey, Pam, what's up?
Human machine interface set to 100%. Hello, agent.
Another one?
I could use your help in acquiring another DIA cache.
Sure. I will recover it.
I can recover it.
Location of cache being transmitted to your Pip-Boy. Conversation terminated.
All right. And we got another RFID device, Hub 360. Where the hell is that? Data. Show a map. Secure the DIA cache. Looks like we haven't discovered that location yet. All right. Hey, that's the Desdemona.
Did you walk the Freedom Trail by yourself?
Desdemona.
I have a report here. It reads more like a comic book. Apparently, one hell of a fight took place at Green Tech Genetics.
Wasn't that much of a fight. no idea.
Yeah, that was me. I took down a courser.
That's what the report says. Hard to believe. I'm all for one less courser in the world, but the conventional wisdom is that you run from them rather than
engage. He wasn't that tough!
So why did you kill him?
Should we tell her about the Institute code decoding?
Do you know anything about decoding a courser chip?
You have one of their chips intact? Follow me now.
You might want to say, please, woman. Just because you're running this place, don't mean you gotta be a dick.
Which is losing the data. Fortunately, we have the right man for the job.
I hate that. You need something?
Tom. We got a courser chip.
Whoa! For real? Oh man, it's been ages!
You've hit the jackpot with this. Hand over the chip. Let's see what's on it.
What can we get off the courser chip?
Those chips have more than just codes on them. Everything from how it's made to what it's made from tells us something about our enemy.
I want to know how to get into the Institute.
One could mean the difference between life and death for our agents and the synths we're trying to save. Now hand it over and let's get it analyzed.
All right, I'm guessing these guys are the good guys
here.
So.
All right, Tom, make it happen.
All right, little courser chip. Let's have the circuit analyzer take a crack at you.
Show me what you can do, Tinker Tom.
Sorry, Tinker Tom's got me doing.
Shut up.
Something.
But we're in. Chip accessed. Just poke the analog connectors a little. What? Oh man, don't crash. Hold it together.
Memory hiccup.
Here it comes. Encryption algorithms. All right, we're still running.
Need a hand with that? Man.
They've added more decimals to the last cipher. This is gonna be. Come on, baby. Show me that pattern. Where is it? Wait. They're using the same logarithmic function as the key generator. Oh man, we got lucky. Got you, you Institute bastard. I got you. It's all for in. Come on. Show me that sweet base number. Come on, baby. Here we got it.
Even fit
we got the code. Let me load that onto the holotape for ya.
Good work, Tom.
Yeah, but I'm not sure our luck will hold up next time, Des.
And, Agent, I hope that helps you as much as you've helped us. Good work.
You gotta be careful, man. The Institute is everywhere.
All right,
Hey there.
Hey, I got everything you field agent types need. Even a few Tinker Tom specialities.
Was that it?
Show me what you got.
Made a new batch of whatnots for you.
All right, do you have any new weapons? Nope. Same old armored stuff. I already bought the armored tuxedo, so that's good. I don't need any more stealth boys, we have those. Do you have any mods on you? No, you don't. Alright, then we're done here. Let's have a listen to that holotape. What was it called? Institute the holotape. It's probably under the eye, wasn't it? And nope. I forgot what the damn name was. I wish there was a better way for this this screen. Maybe if you can order it by ascending or descending time or whatever, newest to oldest or stuff like that, because I forgot what it was called. But guys, that's going to do it for this episode. I'm going to rewatch the video to find out what the damn name of that holotape was, and we're going to listen to it in the next episode. But guys, there we go, we killed the goddamn Corsair. He was very human-like. I was expecting him to be faster for one thing, and he didn't have any special weaponry or any of that, just he healed up pretty fast, but that's it. I think my gamma gun would have been the most effective weapon against him, but hey, at least we learned, and the next Corsair we'll meet will get a full shot of those gamma blasts. Anyway guys, that's it for this episode. I do hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like, subscribe, you know how it goes. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Y'all take care now.